they believe can get them to the final, but it's the judges that they have to convince. They will decide their fate. Only one can go through. Matt, will be singing first, and Nicole, over to you.
Here to sing with all his heart. I know he is ready for this. I believe in him, and I know you do too. Please welcome Matt Terry.
Singing for survival.
Shows. You have been amazing, and they're going to knock this place down. I can't believe it, but that's life, I guess. But once again, thank you so much. We're going to miss you. Back to the show. It's Emily.
Sunlight comes creeping in, illuminates.
everything you can. Only one of them will make the X Factor final. One of them will be leaving the competition tonight. That decision is in the hands of Louis, Sharon Nicole and Simon Oz. Each of them, who they want to send through to the final. In the event of a tie, we go to deadlock. We revert to the earlier public vote judges. It is time to judge and need a decision. Simon, the name of the act you are sending through to the final.
Emily.
Thank you. Nicole, can we meet you next? The name of the act you are sending through to the final.
First of all, Emily, that was one of the most beautiful performances you've done for us on the show. But of course, the act that I'm sending through to the final is my Matt Terry.
Thank you. So as predicted so far, now it gets interesting. Louis, we're going to come to you next. The name of the act you are sending through to the X Factor final.
The act I'm sending through to the final is Matt Terry.
So Sharon, all comes down to you. If you opt to send Matt through to the final, he goes through right now. If you opt to send Emily through, we go to deadlock and revert to the earlier public vote. The name of the act was sending through.
I just want to say that, Emily, that was a truly beautiful performance. It really was. Okay. You're all winners. But the act that I am sending through to the final is Matt.
Second, but let's have a chat with you. Emily, everyone, come on. How does it feel, semi-final?
I'm so proud of myself to actually get to the semi-final, but I want to say a massive thank you to all of the team behind us, the researchers who look after us in the house, people do our makeup, Brian, Simon, all of the judges, you, all of the contestants. This year has been amazing, and I'm just